bring it into the front court. CP3 doing a little dance out on top, now lobs it up, and the finish to McGee.
21 points, 10 rebounds, as Candace Parker goes back. Ball off the screen, got to his spot.
He got gold medal back in 1984 for JaVale McGee.
Here is Paul. Probing, lobbing, and Ayton. Here comes Paul. Paul racing in, leaves it for Crowder, who lays it home. Paul with Ayton, Shamit, Bridges, and Crowder, and Paul buries 11 points for Chris Paul. Paul the lob, and Ayton throws it down. Davis. Ayton has Bradley underneath. Paul knows it and sticks.
So, B, it's hard for me to understand if somebody's been shooting for him and they've only taken four shots. These guys are the reason why we're back in it. I love that he's stuck with
them. The pull-up jump shot is open.
Oh, what a pass! Oh! JaVale!
Ball. So,
shifting, and he hits it.
Here is Wood playing with five fouls. He's got a double-double, 15 and 15. Bridges looking for more on the run-out. He'll get it.
Speed and quickness and game has garnered, and that's why he's struggling a little.
Chris Paul tried to drop.
Paul working against the bigger Nance. Gets free for that elbow jumper and
he's got so many options, but calls on number again. And this is half of, you get Chris Paul at the Nader running for him.
Gotta get a good possession here. Oh my goodness.
That's not it. And then Paul with a great pass to Booker for coming into this game. Booker, no. Oh, the outlet pass. Chris Paul, right place, right time, shoots. And wow. Paul, good hands again. Green tries to get it back, threw it off of Paul, but it didn't ricochet out of bounds. And then he finds Shamit.
You want to have a floater in your arsenal.
Oh, he just went
no,
five.
He didn't.
Stop it. Stop
okay.
It, Chris Paul.
All right, all right.
Stop it.
Well, Usman, well, the thing about Garuba's defense, you almost.
Oh, DeAndre Ayton.
Unbelievable dish again by Chris Paul. Not Minnesota's in trouble.
Chris Paul wide open, and he gets a very friendly roll. Paul driving, got bumped. Oh, Ayton on the cut, and the jam. He has really been coming alive of late. Last four games, averaging 26 points.
The toughest pass to defend.
Paul mid-range. Oh, yeah! Paul got that one!
And a spur on his team. Make a massive comeback.
Off the glass it up.
What a pass.
Murray.
Here's Chris Paul working with Ayton again. Just saying it.
Back up top now. It's Paul. Paul. Five on the shot clock, draws a foul, knocks it down, has a chance for the four-point play. Paul pulls up, got it. Chris Paul with an answer.
You can't. Side, Shamit back out to Johnson. Johnson to Paul, three-pointer from straight on. That's good.
Tendencies of each other's teammates.
Alley-oop to Ayton. Chris Paul with another fine pass.
Here's Paul again, switched on Aldridge. Paul screams in, gets the bucket. He has 14. Bembry with 14, Durant with 14. Paul, wow, he was just left alone. Give it up, has that switch on Aldridge, wants to go back to work. Paul will launch and hit from three.
Now,
Paul, what a flurry of moves, little spin, and he knocks down the jump shot. Chris Paul.
Delighted to have this matchup with us on TNT tonight. As Chris put seconds separating the shot clock and the game clock.
Ayton springs. Ayton scores.
Turns off turnovers for the Suns right now with a chance to add to it and make it 19.
Push the ball up.
Just 3 of 7 shooting so far. Good look for Bridges. Good shot.
Turnover, man. They get it back and they make something great.
Pull up Chris Paul. Crunch time shooters. Shot clock to 3 to 2. Laying it up.
Done across the board.
Green, I did. When I was in ninth grade, I certainly did not. Paul flicks it.
Greg Popovich noted as D.A. takes the feed up top and touch Bridges. Thought about the three.
Good decision.
Working on Walker. He fired the three. Loads it up from long range. Those long arms, that great reach. Thought about the pass to D.A.
Seal it right here.
On the pull up. Yes! And.
And then he was like, you know, through 300, let's go 400.
Oh, what a pass! Put points early on. He's only got 10 since. And he's 9 for 23 from the floor on night. Mid range, 70% from the floor. Here in the quarter, they have a 24 point lead. I guess he's okay.
He's fine.
Largest lead of the night. Kennard passes up the open look. Great play by the Suns. Paul chases it down. Back to Bridges. And he flushes a bit.
Well, you talked about the five ball turn.
Made his first bucket against the Clippers as Chris Paul loses.
Which he's enjoying and getting better at.
Oh, he's the most efficient guy on the team as Ayton takes the feed from Paul and throws.
They won 10 straight home games. Now they've lost four in a row. Chris Paul, pick your poison, right?
Absolutely.
Oh, nice pass. Look at that pass by Paul. Inside. Got the screen. Here comes Paul over Nurkic. Got it. That ties the game at 100. Chris Paul into Covington. To tie. Got it.